anybody read this title? Anybody read this title? Maybe you guys will.
I do.
Yeah, okay. What does that say?
I love
you. Face! We got it. I love you, stinky face. One of my favorite child stories, and I just love this. It's just such a, like a powerful book there. Okay, it begins like this. Mama said, I love you, my wonderful child, but I had a question. Mama, what if I was big and scary, right? Okay, and then it moves on, right? And this is the signature story. But mama, what if I were a super smelly skunk? And I smelled so bad that my name was Stinky Face. Would you still love me? And this is what Mama says. Isn't it wonderful what Mama says? See, that's why they're out there waving their mom out there, because I think they know already. Then I'd plunk you in a bubble bath, but if you still smelled stinky, I wouldn't mind. I'd whisper in your ear, I love you, Stinky Face. Well, you know what? I got news for you. We were all born stinky faces. Can I get an amen? We're all born stinky faces, but God loved us so much that he gave us Jesus Christ. And God loved us so much that just like his mama, he gave us a bath. He gave us holy baptism. So that even in our stinky face, and even with the smell of our sins, we would be made clean. And you know what? God still loves us when we're stinky. And God still holds us tight when we're stinky because we belong to him. Christ, through the washing clean of baptism. And now we can go back to Mama. Amen?
Amen.
Mama, God bless you. Thank you for coming up.
Thank you.
Thank you.